Jamal Murray and Donovan Mitchell shaking hands before the game. Mitchell sitting this one out, but Murray's got a buddy in this one. His name's Nikola Jokic. Perhaps you've heard of him. Bruce Brown finds Jokic, and he seals off, goes right up, gets the layup there. Denver up by two. Then Jamal Murray off a crossover fadeaway jumper is money. Beautiful footwork on that shot. But Cleveland up by one. Kevin Love finding Caris LeVert in transition, and boy, he throws that one down. Watch it again. He had 22 points in the game, did LeVert. Just an impressive maneuver there at the bucket. Murray now on the other end, driving in for the jam. At the half, Denver led it by four, 62-58. Third quarter, Jokic finding Murray for the three. Murray had 18 points in the game. Denver up 75-62. Later, it's Jokic finding Aaron Gordon. And Aaron Gordon, just a quick move to the baseline, a spin up and under, and stuffs that one home. Just that. And it's 77-68. Jokic now, a rebound and a putback jumper. That makes it 87-75. Then later in the third, Bones Highland pulls up for the three. Denver up 94-79. Now in the fourth quarter, Evan Mobley drives in for the jam, and I mean a serious jam, and is fouled on the play, and what we have is another rim delay. Mike Malone goes out and takes a look. Jamal Murray using the time wisely to take a selfie with the fans as they get to work on that rim, and you can see Mike Malone trying to suppress his frustration. A shorter delay this time, though, and Denver up 96-82 at that point. Later in the fourth, Darius Garland drives in for the layup and one. He'd make the free throw. Then Jokic on the other end drives for the layup. How about a triple-double for Nikola Jokic? 28 points, 15 rebounds, 10 assists. Denver wins it 121-108.